we travel to Lutendock once more. Al-Ramal, that's the farthest one, isn't it? Yeah. It's all the way over there, we're not doing that. Let's head to here. Engage them before the company arrives. Because we want the loot. Shit, he's still half damaged. See, Baldy up here I want to kill. Well, not Baldy, but you know what I mean. Helmetless guy up here I want to kill. With the flail man. Curse you, quick hands! Can't believe these guys all go before me, my javelineers. They must have some seriously high initiative. Look at the damage. 48%. Beautiful, 248. Ah, oh, that sucks. 52? Oh, 252's missed after 248 succeeded. That's disappointing. No point going there, they'll just rotate. You can step up and start trying to kill him. I meant to move him there by mistake, so he could get an attack in. Shit, long axe. Thank god it fucking fidgeted. Two on one, bitch. Long axe got to go once, now it's dead. So we should get it. I really want it. Shit, that's not good. Oh, I forgot this is my level 1 tank. Come on, guys, you really need to hit those. Start coming up to get ready to pull him out. Gonna taunt him and taunt him. Come on, man, you gotta fucking hit those. 73% misses. Thank you. A bit more like it. Excellent, we've got the long axe. That's exactly what we wanted for you. Pair the bull hook, the pick, military pick, the hand axe, the scanser axes, and levels for people. Whipman gets attack, defense, and fatigue. Needs quick hands, definitely. Tank gets defense, fatigue, and health, and 9 lives. Tank gets defense, fatigue, and health, and shield expert. Increases defense a bit. It's 26, meh. Because he had negative 5 defense to begin with, negative 6 defense, something like that. Oh yeah, he's got fear of undead, that's why he was running from the geist. That's what I said earlier, fear of undead just makes him useless against geists. Full net, towards the team with fish. Fresh fish is abundant and cheaply available. All good. End the nightmares for 2000, no way in hell. onwards to dawning. Caracan. Now we've got another adventurous noble here. Another adventurous noble. Now they're all over the place. No, we want to save up for a hedge knight. Although 2,700 is a great price for an adventurous noble. Let's crucify these fuckers . We'll eradicate them . We don't even need archers for this . All right, you're taking ages. Head splur. Hmm. almost feel sorry for the nomad fools. Almost being the Cree word. I didn't even tell him to do that, he just did it by himself. The head cutting, I mean. Put him out of his misery. Just slow cheap shit. One important thing is the XP, which we didn't get, and the morale. Could have taken you out for this actually, for this guy actually. Should have done that. Don't care if my fodder's disgruntled, I care if my main guys are. You can camp here for tools. Gained an arming sword for some grain. That's not a bad trade. Cheap ammunition. So I'm gonna pick it up. How much do the salts sell for? 500? Yeah. Not the salts, the dyes, sorry. I think we're gonna come up to. Oh, Fern's work's no longer pissed off with me. They're just unfriendly. They're just unfriendly. They're just unfriendly. They're just unfriendly. They're just unfriendly now. They're not hostile. So we can start going north to the north again. Thank goodness for that. Obtain Flute of Debaucher. Yeah, we're going to do that. Flute of the Debaucher. We're definitely going to do that. For the same reason as always, as that we can run away if we can't do it. We still need a falcon as well. Some ancient auxiliaries, many ancient legionaries. No, I think we're just going to run away from that. The legionary pikes are absolutely devastating, yeah, and if you can't break through the line and kill them quickly enough, you just get annihilated. And we're not going to be able to do that with what we have. I guess those refugees we helped were from those lands, and now it's changed them from hostile to unfriendly. Yeah, look at all those pikemen in the back row. They'd have absolutely wrecked us. Shake my reputation unfriendly. Right, let's try going to Fernwacht again. Some orc young and some orc warriors will absolutely wreck us, so we're going to leave the path to run away from them across the swamps. Good, they haven't attacked us. Falcon! Definitely buying. You're pretty high on the initiative usually. You can have a falcon. So, Steinhausen. What have we got? 28 webnecks. We're definitely running around that. Okay, good. They're not crossed. They're not coming for us. They're going away. Onwards to Steinhausen. Some marksmen and many raiders, we're not going to do that, that'll be a pointless fight that'll mess us up for not much pay. Drive off the brigands, no, that'll be 3 skulls and 1600, there'll be like 24 of them or something ridiculous. Seeing if those brigands were coming for us, but they're not. Seeing if I could draw them into that company, but I guess not. Lots of barbarian reavers. 11 reavers is a great opportunity for throwing weapons. So we're going to go up on the hills, on the mountains. Damn it. We didn't quite get on the mountains. Oh yes, we did. Half of us are up a mountain. Literally up a literal mountain. That's not useful. That's a fucking nightmare. We're gonna stand the retreat. They shouldn't be able to reach us if the AI did its job properly, but I don't think it does. There's actually quite a lot more reavers than I thought there were there. So we're gonna pull back. Eleven reavers is just a bit too much, someone will definitely die. I don't want to lose my new recruits who don't have Battleforged.
one hit from that mace will kill them, basically. And one of those maces will kill them, pretty much.
So we're just going to leg it. It's like three times we've... Yeah, everyone's getting really depressed because we keep retreating from combat. Yeah, this is the one we said no to earlier, so we're going to give it a go now. Oh shit, that's not good. I just wandered into a trap. A massive trap. Shit, there's a hedge knight. I can't believe I just walked into this trap like that. I saw the footsteps as well. I was just like, la 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 la, everything will be fine, la 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 la, just speeding towards the fucking ruins. Not even paying attention to where I was going. Good kill. Hedge knight's a major issue. We'd quite like to farm him for his gear, but there's no way we'd be able to surround him. The sooner we kill, the lower the morale is, the sooner we lower their morale. Like that. We need heavy artillery up here. Thank you. They are literally just dicking about. So you can ready to step either way. Definitely shield wall. Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. The hedge knights can start coming round. Although that's where my main throwers are, so it's probably for the best. They're closing in. Fuck. Fucking misses, man. Sight from up there. Only 54% chance to hit. Good, he's doing AoEs. You fucking prick. Fuck off. Now he's going to start gunning for him. Chance to hit, is that all? I guess my guy's new. Yeah. He's not a tank either, he's not supposed to be there. This guy keeps fucking missing. Good hit, finally. We're actually going to rotate him. Cut his head off. Tank him. Oh, yes! Tank got the kill. The new tank got the kill. So I actually just rotated him into trouble. A bit like that, really. Shit. Wolfgang has to take the front. Need that to hit, mate. That hit, good. Come the fuck on. Phew! We did it. Fuck me, that was a bad ambush. Okay, we're going to go up this mountain. We're going to save it first. And then we're going to go up this mountain and we're going to camp up the mountain. Because the mountain gives us loads of view range. So you can see if enemies are coming. And we have to camp for fucking ages to get rid of all these wounds and stuff we just picked up from that ambush. And then go on to do the actual mission. We might actually have to go out to town first for a bit. We're not going to have enough provisions. Good, everyone's healed just about. We just got... You need to come out. You can go back in. You're a thrower. You can go back in. Do we have a boar spear for him? No, so we can have an arming sword instead. Do we have a dagger for him? We have a net. Do we have a shield for him? We do. And we need a dagger from someone. Probably we don't have a spare dagger. Wow, he doesn't have a dagger either. I just sold a bunch of daggers. So we need daggers. He didn't have a dagger either. Fuck me. Where did all the daggers go? That was a battle and a half. You have to buy the really expensive supplies, unfortunately. Selling prices aren't bad, so let's sell the junk that we just picked up so we can pick up more of it after the camp. Okay, we can go back now. Broken nose is reduced fatigue recovery. Piss is reduced melee defense. You can come out, you can go in. Reduced fatigue, that's it.